we're back with the finals with season 3. This is our last episode for season 3. We have our three standing contestants, the Rhino, the Night Angel, and the Turtle. The person who wins this season will go on the rack of the winners with the Bee and Rottweiler from season 1 and 2. First up is the Rhino. Take it away, Rhino.
Ba-da-dum, let's go. I got that. You got that. We got that.
Rhino, you definitely could win this thing for season 3. Next up is the Night Angel.
Let's go, y'all! When I was a
Night Angel, that is definitely a finale worthy finale performance. Wow, you definitely could win it all for the season 3. Definitely. You have a really good chance. Good job. Finally up for us to perform for the finale is the turtle. Can he beat the rhino and the night angel? Or will he lose? Let's find out right now. Turtle, go! Amazing Turtle, you definitely could win this whole season for season 3, definitely. And we have seen your other performances like Fix You by Coldplay and so many other ones that I can't even think of right now because like there's nothing holding me back by Shawn Mendes. That was an amazing dance move. You definitely could win it. Vote for your third, second, and first place characters and vote wisely. Just who do you want to win it? Oh.